Hi, Vito here. Not a bad day when a sommelier gets to test 19 different champagne in minutes